Today I'm going to be cleaning three bedrooms and one closet of carpet. Most of the newer homes in my area have either tile or LVP in the living room and kitchen, so this is a very good example of what they're building in this area. So here is the master bedroom. The carpet is not visibly that dirty, but she does have a small dog, which is this cutie right here, who's been tinkling on the carpet a little bit. And that's the closet. And let's check out the other two bedrooms. All right, this is first bedroom. I don't see anything too bad in here. And this one, she said, has a lot of stuff in it. And again, nothing too bad. And she said there was not, that she didn't know of any urine issues in either of these bedrooms, just in the master bedroom. All right, I've got my hoses run. And if you're wondering why I'm not VLMing this job, it's simply because VLM has become kind of a big fight lately with people who, they just want steam cleaning. So I'm really not doing much VLM. And let's see, to do this job, I'm using Grime Release Pro with some Ridge Odor deodorizer in, because the urine problem, I don't even smell it. So it's really not a bad odor inside. And I don't think a pet treatment is necessary at this point. So let me get the electric truck mount fired up and I'll get to cleaning. All right, I'm in the second bedroom. I've got this one and the next bedroom sprayed already since they're not very big. All right, I'm in the third bedroom. And if you're wondering, I was told not to move anything. I did move a couple things in the master bedroom. And I just sat them on the bed, but she told me specifically, don't worry about moving anything, just clean the open areas. And actually, I don't move furniture anyways. Yeah, I will pick up little knickknacks, or like here, there was some toys the dog had on the floor, or some little things like that. But I don't move sofas, love seats, chairs, or anything. But I also reflect that in my price. I don't have any furniture moving built into my price. So the customers end up getting a pretty good deal. And that way, if they want to move something, they can have it moved before I get there. I really don't get much pushback on not moving furniture. I've maybe had a handful of people over the years that just insisted on something being moved. And in those cases, I did give in. But for the most part, if they want me to move around the sofa, the love seat, the recliner, the tables, I just explain to them that they're getting a pretty good deal at the price that I charge. And they're welcome to move it, and I'll clean under it for no additional charge. But I don't usually move furniture. That is room number 3. All right, that's going to do it for this job. And, you know, I used to put up a lot more carpet cleaning videos. I really haven't did it because it seemed like there weren't that many people watching them. And mainly I put them up to show the electric truck mount and mostly to help people who want to get into the industry much more economically, that you don't have to go out and spend $20,000 or $30,000 on a traditional truck mount. I've been using this thing for years and years and it works just fine. But if these videos get enough views, I will probably put more of them up. So I'm kind of trying to gauge how many views they're going to get. But if you enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel. As always, I appreciate you watching and I'll see you in the next video.